How are you, Tokay Nation? New updates, guys, in NBA 2K21 current gen. The first one that they added is Anderson Barigao. So as we all know, guys, he is a former Cleveland Cavaliers player, a 13-year NBA veteran, and hadn't been previously played in the league since the 2016-17 season. After a release by Golden State during the 2016-17 season, Barigao spent two seasons playing in Brazil and even made at least one appearance as a guest at Rocket Mortgage Fieldhouse during the Cubs 2019-2020 season. But currently, guys, sitting at 21 win and 43 losses, Cleveland has 8 games only remaining in the 2020-2021 campaign and has officially been eliminated from postseason contention. And I think he was just signed for a 10-day contract. And for our next update, guys, they added new colorway for PG5. So I know most of you are already waiting for James Harden Volume 5. But I think we need to wait for a few days or months. So I don't know. But anyway, guys, there's the new colorway of PG5. I think PG5 PE or PlayStation 5. So enjoy, guys. So that's all, guys. Don't forget to like if you enjoy my video, and if this is your first time to my channel or haven't been subscribed yet, so please subscribe and click the bell icon to get video updates.